available to white group that is black.
I came when I was Minister of Commerce.
Yes.
Oh.
That's about 12 years.
I mean, you've done so much, you can't believe it.
Discuss. And personally, I wanted to come to see my personally, I'm interested in seeing Juba.
Yeah.
We met also in Kampala, we met in Montevideo. I remember the old Juba used to know.
Yeah.
When I got here. You know, they laid the foundation for the
Security is of paramount importance, both inside Uganda and inside South Sudan. We don't want bad elements to cause, to disrupt these otherwise smooth relations in trade and food between Uganda and South Sudan. We benefit a lot from South Sudan. The South Sudanese benefit a lot from Uganda. They get food, we get commodities from South Sudan, and I would want to see this for the prosperity today, tomorrow, and the future for the good of our people, their children, and their children's children.